And right now, shock over the murder of an 8-year-old girl.
It happened this morning in Watonga. Police arrested 20-year-old James Dawkey for the crime. They say he's a friend of the girl's family. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards is live in Watonga, where state investigators are looking for answers. Wendell.
Jessica, such a sad story today. You can feel it around the community. OSBI says there is no question that 8-year-old Rosalind Reynolds was murdered. The bigger mystery tonight, a family, a community, they all want to know why.
In the small town of Watonga.
Has something tragic like this happen? It hurts me.
The death of an 8-year-old girl took its toll.
It's very disturbing for our community. It's very disturbing. I don't know how else to say it.
Her father discovered the body of his daughter, Rosalind Reynolds, in this field behind an apartment complex. As you can see from Sky 5, OSBI spent the day collecting evidence from the scene. Investigators say Rosalind was murdered.
We do know it's a homicide. There's no doubt in our minds it was a homicide. There was trauma to the body. So we're still investigating, but we're going to let the medical examiner determine that.
Determine how an 8-year-old, a second grader, died. And why? Investigators are probing. It was a girl's mother who first realized her daughter wasn't in bed.
4 o'clock in the evening.
The mother discovered the child missing in the house. And
what time was this?
Approximately 3 to 4 this morning. Yeah, and a search by the father and other family members was initiated. So then we got the call.
Police searched for and then found this man, 20-year-old James I.C. Dawkey. He is in custody tonight but has not been charged. Investigators say he was staying with the girl's family. The father discovered him in the field with his daughter's body covered in blood.
And I spoke with that father today. As you can imagine, he was quite emotional, upset, and downright angry. I also had a chance to talk to his best friend on camera, and I'll share that part of my story coming up tonight at 6. Right now, we're live in Watonga. Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
It is so sad, Wendell, and the OSBI will turn over its evidence to the Blaine County District Attorney's Office. Charges are pending.